Now, and then another thing, you know what I'm saying, to all you people talking about, oh, the Illuminati this, the Illuminati that. If you keep these commandments and you do come to life, you will be the real illuminated ones, enlightened ones. You, the Bible says, let your light so shine. You are the real Illuminati once you keep these commandments. You are the real enlightened ones. Not them, not Tyrese. It takes a fallen angel to make Tyrese enlightened. It takes a fallen angel to make any of these celebrities enlightened, because they mess with that African voodoo mess. In order for them to be enlightened, they have to summon up an African ancestor to enlighten them. They have to go to another nation to be enlightened. The Hamites is another nation. When you blacks go to that African stuff, you are going to African ancestors. You have to go to another nation to get another nation to enlighten you. That's not the way the Most High God calls it to be. We are the real Illuminati, and all we have to do is cling to the law. You there?
Yes, I've been here.
Okay, go ahead.
Turn thee, O Jacob, and take hold of it.
Turn thee, O Jacob, and take hold of it. We know this is the law. Go ahead.
Walk in the presence of the light thereof.
Walk in the presence of the light thereof. This is the law. Go ahead.
That thou mayest be illuminated.
That thou mayest be illuminated. Who is Jacob? Jacob is our forefather, the patriarch of the 12 tribes of Israel. Now you can go to the regular schedule.
Okay. We're in the book of Deuteronomy, chapter 30, verse, I guess,
Or 19. Okay. And then
we're going to I call heaven and earth to record this day against you,
mm-hmm.
that I have set before you life and death, blessings and curses.
Hear that? Life and death. Now, we know what life is, but what is death? Let me tell you what death is. Death is poverty. Death is, you know what I'm saying, the conditions that we've been conditioned into. That's death. You understand? Death is you not being the head, but you're being the tail. That's what death is. Death is your communities, the Arabs is over you in your own communities. That's death. The Chinese people is over you in your own communities. That's death. Tyrese, are you listening, Tyrese? Why don't you teach them something, Tyrese, if you're going to teach? This is death. You know what I'm saying? You don't see no other race of people with another nation over them in their own community. Do ya? Sister Smith.
Yes.
Go into a Chinese community. Do you see another race of people over the Chinese people in their community?
No.
No, you don't. No, you don't. We're the only race of people with another nation over us in our own neighborhoods. That's a curse. Why don't you tell them that, Tyrese? You can't. Mum's a word. Shut your mouth if you don't want to speak the truth, Tyrese. Continue to slick kneecaps and do what you normally do to get ahead, Tyrese. Save this. Leave this for us. You out of your league. Go ahead.
Therefore, choose life, that both thou and thy seed may live.
Hear that? Therefore, choose these commandments so you and your seed can live. Go ahead.
Okay, we're going into the book of Acts. Let me see. Book of Acts 11:26.
The book of Acts chapter 11 verse 26. Go ahead.
And when he found him, he brought him unto Anak. And it came to pass that a whole year they assembled themselves with the church and taught much people, and the disciples were called Christians first in Antioch.
And why were the disciples called Christians? The same way our people don't want them to Jehovah Witnesses to be knocking at your door. It's the same way wherever we go, they do not want to hear the truth. So they call us, oh, heck, there go those Christ followers. You know what I'm saying? There go those Christians again. Close your doors. Here they come. Because nobody want to hear the truth. Christ said we shall be hated of all for his name's sake. You Christians in these Christian churches, you know what I'm saying, so-called Christians are loved. There's TV shows and TV networks. Tyler Perry got movies, you know what I'm saying, catering to the Christianity. They are loved. Tyler Perry's a so-called Christian, right? What's his name? Joe Biden is a Catholic. Christ said, you shall be hated of all for my name's sake. The ones that is hated is the Hebrews that is teaching the same truth. We are the ones hated because don't nobody want to hear this. So who is Christ talking about shall be hated of all for my name's sake? Us, not those Christians. Christians are loved. Everybody loves a Christian. You know what I'm saying? Churches are packed with Christians. You know what I'm saying? Go ahead.
Okay, we're in the book of Isaiah, chapter 28, verse 9 and 10.
Isaiah chapter 28, verse 9 and 10. Go ahead.
Who shall call he teach knowledge?
Who and shall what?
Whom shall he teach knowledge?
Whom shall he teach knowledge? Go ahead.
And whom shall he make to understand doctrine?
And whom shall he make to understand doctrine? Go ahead.
Them that are worn,
weaned
from the milk.
From the milk.
And drawn from the breast.
That's babes. You know what I'm saying? Babes in Christ. That's you who are not, you know what I'm saying, just coming into the truth, that don't know this truth. You have to be taught in a way. You got to be taught this Bible in a way that it can be comprehended unto you. Can't teach this Bible from front to back like a novel. This is not that type of book. But how are we all supposed to teach? Go ahead.
Verse 10. For precept must be upon precept,
mm-hmm.
Precept upon precept,
mm-hmm.
Line upon line,
line upon line,
line upon line,
line upon line again.
Here's a little, here a little, and there a little.
Here a little and there. That is how you are supposed to teach, Tyrese. And all you other pastors out there. Here a little, there a little. You got to be comprehensible. You got to give it to them so they can understand it. Those who are weaned from the breast, those that are young in this truth, can only understand this truth if you properly break it down. Can't just quote a scripture and say, see, the Lord said, Lord, no, it don't work that way. Go ahead.
Okay, we're in the book of Amos. chapter 5, verse 21 to 23.
Amos chapter 5, verse 21 through 23. Can you see me in this one over here?
Yeah, you can see it. Not usually good as it usually is, though.
Like what, am I on the side or what?
Yeah, you're like crooked, like.
Crooked?
Yeah.
I'm crooked. Anyway. All right. Go ahead.
Okay. I despise your feast days, and I will not smell in your solemn assembly.
I will not smell. He said, I despise your feast days, and I will not smell in your solemn assembly. That's your feast days. That is your pagan holidays. Juneteenth, Father's Day, Mother's Day, all of these has fallen angels attached to them. So when you participate in them, you are putting energy into a fallen angel. You're putting energy into a spirit. And that is the form of worshiping of another God. And the Most High God said he's a jealous God, visiting the iniquities of our fathers up until the fourth generation. Go ahead.
Verse 22. Though ye offer me burnt offerings and your meat offering, I will not accept them. Neither will I regard the peace offering of your fat beasts.
Neither will I divide the peace offering of your fat beast. Go ahead.
Verse 23. Take thou away from me the noise and thy song, for I will not hear the melody of thy vows.
That's your music. That's your music. Go ahead.
Okay, we're going into the book of Hosea, chapter 4, 6.
Mm-hmm. I'm going to close out on that one.
Okay. My people are destroyed for lack of knowledge, because thou hast rejected knowledge. I will also reject thee, mm-hmm. that thou shalt be no priest to me.
Unto me.
Seeing thou hast forgotten the law of thy God, I will also forget thy children.
Now, the saddest thing about this is, before Tyrese took his old chocolate butt on over there and passed his soul to the fire to Moloch, he could have been a priest of the Most High, making beautiful music for the children of Israel to repent. He could have been a vessel to be used to make beautiful music to convert the Hebrews back to their heritage. But no. The same way Whitney Houston was brought up in the church and she decided to pass her soul to the fire to Moloch for fortune and fame, all of these other ones will do it too. But there is no one who passed his soul through the fire of Moloch who can say that they are righteous now. There is no such thing as somebody who passed his soul through the fire of Moloch who is now teaching the truth. Just act Lamont Sanford. He passed his soul through the fire of Moloch, and he's supposed to be teaching now. But look who he's calling on. Yahweh. Kendrick Lamar. Look where he at. Now he's with the Alphabet Clan. So forth and so forth. Can't listen to these celebrities and think that they are in the right, because they're not going to tell you the right, even though they know the right. Because they are given the right. But they are not given a right to tell you. They are given a right to let them know what they are passing up as they accept what they are about to get. All right. Thank you for that, Sister Smith.
You're welcome.
Wonderful job, wonderful job. Make sure you guys hit that like button, subscribe button. If you let's get to these questions or comments. Sister Big Rip?
Yes, sir. Hold on one second, Pastor. Okay, so Mika Flow, since you picked the star, Pastor.
Sister Mika Flow, blessings and peace be unto you. How you bless your Sister Flow?
Patricia House.
It is the brotherhood, just like Christ says, those that do the will of my Father is the same are my brothers. This is what Christ says. So that is how we are to work out in this world. We are to work out with those who do the same thing as we do. We worship the Father. Those who worship the Father and do the will of the Father, those who are we are to contract with.
Angela Calloway, so true. I've been done wrong by both white and blacks. Father Carol, good evening, saints. Happy Sabbath, the higher bless. And she sent you 200 stars.
Sister Father Carol, blessings and peace be unto you. Higher bless you, Sister Carol.
Tiffany James, good evening, Pastor Smith, Sister Smith, happy Sabbath, everyone. Jeffrey Thomas, grand evening, Pastor, Sister Smith and family, a high blessings on the Sabbath.
Brother Jeffrey, amen.
Stephanie Smith, happy Sabbath, Pastor Michael Smith, Sister Smith, saints and blessings, speakers panel. Angela Carraway, a high blessing, Pastor Smith, Lady Smith, brothers and here in the chat and Bible study panel. Shalom, everyone. Bonnie Holland Sr., good Sabbath Friday evening, my beautiful people. Rachel Jackson, what scripture was that, please, about Jacob? Someone answered her, Angela Calloway, Baruch 4:1 and the Apocrypha. Omar Lewis, good evening, Pastor and everyone. Gary John, good night, Pastor Smith, Sister Smith, and Sister Big D. Brand, and a higher blessings to you all. Good night, and a higher blessings to you, Gary John. Jeffrey Thomas, Pastor, check your cash chat.
Amen, Brother Jeffrey Thomas. Blessings and peace be unto you. A higher bless you, Brother Thomas.
Angela Calloway, awesome lesson tonight, Pastor Smith and Lady Smith. Patricia House, yes, very. Patricia House, good night, blessings to Sabbath to everyone. A higher. Keep us Serena Simmons, another The Great Lesson, Pastor Smith, Sister Smith. Thank you, Sister Big Brenda, Sister Chantel. You're very welcome, Sister Serena. Pastor and Sister Smith, I'm sorry, Pastor, Sister Smith, beautiful lesson as always. Thank you. As well, Sister Big Brim reading the comments. You're very welcome, Sister Patricia House. Tina Womack sent you 100 stars, Pastor.
Sister Womack, blessings and peace be unto you. How you bless you, Sister Womack.
John Frazier, good teaching, Pastor Smith, and he sent you 50 stars.
Brother Frazier, blessings and peace be unto you, Brother Frazier.
Charles Freeman, amen, everyone. Happy Sabbath day. Pastor.
Mm-hmm.
That's going to end the comment board, but I didn't get to talk to you earlier, but I'm asking you now, can we please have a special prayer for our sister Harvey? She was found unresponsive at home, and she had to be rushed to the emergency. She's okay now. But she was in ICU, but she could be doing a lot better, and I feel that we need to pray for her at this time.
Yes, we definitely pray for when you called me. We definitely pray for her then, but we definitely going to pray for her again. Definitely okay. Going to do that.
I didn't know that other information before when I called you. I'm just finding that out after that. So,
okay.
With the unresponsive stuff. That's why I'm just telling you, but I've been busy today moving. I'm in pain myself. But, yes. But that's the end of the comment, boy.
Okay. All right. Thank you for that, Sister Big Brim.
No problem.
Father, Lord, in the name of Yeshua, you said anything that we ask of you and your son Yeshua's name that you would do, Father, Lord. Father, Lord, whatever it is that is attacking Sister Harvey's internal system, internal body, whatever it is that is attacking, whatever disease, whatever illness, whatever sickness that is attacking her body, we ask that you release it right now in the name of Yeshua. We ask that you renew her strength, renew her strength, her renew her health in the name of Yeshua. In the name of Yeshua, we pray. Amen.
Amen.
And everybody over there on Illuminati Radio, make sure you guys keep Sister Harvey in your prayers as she needs you guys as well.
Amen.
Okay.
Amen.
Okay. Let's get to the final thoughts. Brother Monday? Going once. Going twice.
Yeah,
okay, there you go. You check your mailbox, Brother Monday?
I'm going to make it my business to do it now that you mentioned it.
Okay.
And Harvey, I love you, God. Pastor.
Yes.
I probably got to make it my business to listen to all of this truth tonight. And it's too much truth. It's good truth. It's wonderful truth. I gotta listen to this. I mean, I picked up, I want to comment. It's something special. But I got to, because unfortunately, I just, you know, it slipped my mind. But the details is in this group right here. This meeting tonight, anything, you summed up a lot, Pastor. You get the ball out the park. I mean, if really everyone, I would suggest to play this back. Please play it back. Pastor,
mm-hmm.
I appreciate you. Gave you the true name of the Most High. You told the right name to call Yeshua, right? I'm just knowing that I got the truth out of all what's going on. There's a lot going on, but when you get the truth and you hear the truth, and because I'm listening, trust me, I'm listening. To everybody on the panel,
Amen.
May I bless you all. Good night.
Hey, man, Brother Monday. That's Brother Monday right there. And Sister Smith?
All praises due to the Most High, higher. Everyone, thank you again for being with us, that we all be together doing a highest will. Happy Sabbath to everyone and have a peaceful night.
Amen. Amen. All right. Amen.
Thank you.
Amen. And Sister Big Brim.
I just want to say to everyone, especially in the my group chat, my brothers and sisters here, that I love you guys dearly, and I don't want nothing to happen to no one. I care about everybody here, everybody. You too, Pastor Smith, Sister Smith, even the common board people, and family and friends, I didn't mean people, but I pray to you, Shia, that everyone is just safe with their health and just with everything in general. And you know, I just want to say a high blessings to everyone and happy, happy Sabbath. And I'll see everyone tomorrow.
Thank you, Sister Big Brand.
Appreciate you.
I appreciate
you guys too.
Amen. Sister
Day Day? I just want to say a high blessing to everybody in the group and on the comment board. Sister Big Brand, I hope you feel better. And high blessings to everyone. Happy Sabbath.
Teresa.
Thank you, Pastor. Thank you, Sister Smith. Sister Chantel. Many blessings to everyone on the panel. Stephanie, Christian House, and everybody on the board. Blessings to everybody. I hope Sister Harvey gets better and feeling better. I didn't know it was this serious. I didn't know what was going on.
Amen. Okay, okay. Well, if there was anybody else, any questions or comments before we close out?
I do, Pat. I just Carolyn here. I just wanted to say that I come a long way being in this. It's been a year now that I've been with you. And they had broke me off the bed. They was trying to put me on hospice and everything. In and out of the hospice. I took a turn for the good. I found fast. I fast and I prayed and I fast. And without you, I don't think I could have done it.
Amen. And I watch your progress, Sister Carol, and I see where you came from, and I see that you have been steady now. That's a good thing.
Yes.
Amen. All right. Yes?
Can you enlighten us about Sister Harvey? Like, what was going on with her?
I don't even know what Sister Big Brim just told me. Yeah, I only know what she just told me. But we're about to go back. Me and Sister Smith about to go back into prayer for her as well.
Thank you, Pastor. Amen.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. Did you get a call and pray for her?
Yes. That's why I said me and Sister Smith about to go back into prayer with her.
Okay.
All right, let's go ahead and pray out. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
Hallowed be
Thy kingdom come.
Thy kingdom come.
Thy will be done.
Thy will be done.
On earth.
On earth.
As it is in heaven.
As it is in heaven.
Give us this day.
Give us this day.
Our daily bread.
Our daily bread.
Forgive us our trespasses.
Forgive us our trespasses.
As we forgive those that trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
But deliver us from evil.
For thine is the kingdom.
For thine is the kingdom.
The power and the glory.
Power and the glory.
Forever and ever.
Forever and ever.
Amen.
Amen.
All right, and we will see you guys tomorrow evening at 9 o'clock p.m. Eastern Standard Time. How you bless you all. Good night.
Good night, everyone.
All right, everybody over there on Illuminati Radio, ISBC. Thanks for tuning in, logging on. You said I'm crooked over here now?
Yeah, you little.
I'm little.
I don't know what happened.
I'm little.
Yeah, you little.
All right, people, don't forget the t-shirts, you know what I'm saying? You can send a request. Illuminati Radio t-shirts. Get your t-shirts, get your t-shirts. You know what I'm saying? Send a request to Charlotte Smith, 11444 at gmail.com. That's 11444 at gmail.com. Make sure you guys hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. You'll tune into the Bible study class every evening at 9 o'clock p.m. Eastern Standard Time. You don't want to miss out on it. So, Smith, go ahead and hit that white circle. You said I'm a little. Take a look before you hit it. Look at me.